when we were there, so this group of children came and they performed, and literally it was just my husband and I that were there. Even though it was just the two of us that were there watching, it was like a private show, but they were still just as, you know, happy and just so, like, it was so vibrant. And you know, you have the volcano in the background and all these children dancing, and there's so much joy, you know, performing for just two people. When you talk to people there about where they live, about Rwanda, about whatever, they are all so passionate, you know, about their home. And they're so proud of where they came from and how far they've gotten. Yeah, how can we move to Rwanda? How can we buy a place? Yeah, it was just, and yeah, of all the places in the world and of all the places I've been and things I've seen.